with Mitchie.
Whoever washes his clothes isn't going to be happy. Love the hustle, Mitchie.
Oh, I thought that was going to be a direct hit.
Yeah. I'd have liked it would have been a direct hit.
Yeah, okay. So.
Yes! Zed Baker.
か。So he might be coming back next season. Not as captain.
Not as captain. Thank God. Yeah. Didn't make very good captain decision. Yeah. He had Dean go from a deep... When we had two spinners back in third grade. Yep. Not this season, last season.
Yep.
Dean, deep square leg. For Sam, I think.
Yep.
Guess where Dean went to the next over?
Deep square leg.
Yep. Plus, I think Nick might be coming back too.
That would be awesome.
Yeah. Imagine him and Spanner with the new ball.
I'd love to see that.
Yeah. Shame it couldn't happen last year because I think Jake is going to just arrive.
Oh! Good ball.
Ah!
Oh, good pass.
Yeah, they said it's going to be a neutral home ground.
And you said,
yeah.
So, Wiltshire and Swanson are the
not the one that Scorchers use.
Oh, well, wow, he had it. Oh, yeah, that's the second one. Yeah, they actually did that. They don't seem to look after that one as well. So.
Yeah, well, at least it's better than the one near the entrance. That one sucked.
I had no issue doing that.
Yeah.
Yeah, that one might be in
the game. Yeah. I just realised something. I think it was the first time that I've ever had two wins against Maroochydore in the same season.
Nice.
Despite this being probably my worst season so far.
There's a good point in it then.
Yeah, yeah.
We flipped in off four overs. At least that's what the scoreboard says.
For the Premier League?
Go, fella!
the arm is not there for them.
Yeah.
And at this point, neither is playing strong.
Oh,
yes. Work, Mitch.
What have edges so far?
What have edges so far?
Oh yeah. How'd he go?
Oh, he's over there.
Oh. Hey, Do you guys have any pen golf? In the car or anything?
Nah.
Fair enough.
I'm gonna get some if you want.
Nah, it's alright, man.
You sure?
It's gonna sore back,
man. Alright, let me get some of that tumble.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's alright, I'll just stick it out. Thanks, man. Thanks anyway.
Thank you. Come on, come on.
Apparently he's been drunk the last 2 days. Oh, yeah, from the over there.
Yeah.
Well, last time he was drunk, he actually bought some juice on him. He actually got dropped. So I don't know why he's crying.
Yeah.
Unless they don't have anybody else to replace him with.
Yeah.
Probably.
Keep it up, so.
Come on, Jay.
Good. Nailed it.
Here we go, Tyron! Well batted, lad!
I'm not sure how many I would have packed up for the lane.
already done 14 of the 41 overs, 14 of 15.
Yeah.
So what does that leave us with about 28 overs?
Too long, and they only score 1.5 and over, and, two and over really, and they've got their run.
Yeah, 97 off 41, just have two, just have a two.
Kick it along, 2 and over, and before long we'll be in with your hunt for the
sport. Yeah, just 2 and over for most of them, then have that odd big over.
Yeah, and then you're there. But either with three, either for the stay in,
I
suppose you don't want to back two defenses, you want to back no one.
Yeah. Or maybe just the defensive end of whatever it might be.
Yeah, yeah. Not like totally defensive, but that sort of batting shoot style, because he's not a fast scorer.
No, neither am I.
Yeah.
My best 20 this season,
I've
30 deliveries for 3 or 4 runs.
But that probably wouldn't want to have me to give them a home ground advantage.
I think one of the Vulture teams had home ground advantage to Swanton Mercer.
Oh, okay. How did that come about, do you know?
No, I haven't. The umpire over that side.
The sun, I mean, he's looking at the sun.
Because you'd normally stand at point if you got the sun in your eyes.
Yeah. That's pressure with the spinner.
Oh, yeah.
6 guards in a circle around you, waiting for you just to get in the edge, it'll pop it up or something.
Yeah. Only Burpengary's B grade got kicked out of the finals.
Oh.
some technicality with their last round as well.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, sad, I haven't.
Not often you hear that sort of thing.
Yeah. Apparently, Corum challenged it.
Are you feeling
Corum, yeah.
Yeah.
And it just looked going off the floor. It's Burton Gary Fogden.
Oh, yeah.
Right. I'm not sure what technicality they would have got him. Unless they've fielded a guy who
shouldn't have played, and maybe he got like a heap of the runs or something.
Yeah. I've seen that happen a few times over the years. I think it's just like that.
Yeah, shouldn't play, and then they go get 100 and something. Maybe something like that, isn't it?
Taron!
They're giving me some support because everyone's sledging the crap out of them after the cover. You know what it's like.
Yeah.
Last time we went to the first one, I was like, yeah, this place here. Yeah, in this place, you come back. What are you doing now? All that shit they say to them.
Most of the time it's all about little stuff.
I've got to do what I can from the side to pick them on, to cheer them on. Mitch does bring his shotgun, like, I don't know if it's something he plays with him, so it looks like he's not going to get there, and then he gets there.
praise God to give him a country.
This is the rest of the hardly posted in the country. One way, the other way, one way, the other way.
Let's come back, huh?
Matter of fact, he's still got a few guys coming with him. So I don't think we have to be too worried yet, you know.
Some of the guys still got mad, I think probably get the outright result within a few hours.
Yeah, but in this pressure situation,
in this one, we don't necessarily want that.
No. I don't want them going swinging at it.
Yeah.
Although maybe we should make an early call, put Viv in now, because Viv can't back in the other way. Put Viv in and see if you can maybe get a quick 20, 25 run on total pressure.
Yeah,
the other way.
And make the right for the ball.
Yep.
Yeah, at the moment, at least it would be blocking it out, maybe with the occasional single.
Yep, maybe one, maybe getting a running over at the moment. Which means you won't make it in one. You'll be facing under pressure till they end.
Yeah, that's if they're sticking to the 41 over.
Yep. I think, I don't know, Tristan's a good captain too. But if I was doing something, I'd probably spend driven next and say, I'll just swing it out and see if you can get a quick 25, take the pressure out of.
Yeah.
Put it back onto them.
Yeah. That way, if you got four guys dropping it out towards the end, then they're less likely to pop it up to the guys in front.
Yeah.
That's the thing we've got to remember about Nick. He didn't slip back down a bit late.
Yeah.
I think he was trying to dab that shit going.
Dab it into the hand for a second.
Yeah.
Going
Grinding away, lads!
Well, I haven't had their drinks break.
These guys might just want to be working to get the lift.
I believe I'm still insisting on drinks break.
Basically.
That's how I'm getting it.
Yeah, there's something in the rules that drinks break has to be taken within 90 minutes of being drank. One drink break usually is a glass.
Thank you. boys. Great game.
You guys did so good, man.
Hello.
Oh, that was amazing.
That's awesome.